Hello everyone, in this scene, Hua Sun saw a loan document in Dohyun's room. She felt that Dohyun was burdened, so Dohyun decided to borrow money. She was sure that the reason was Sena. She went to Migang and told Migang about it. She felt that Chiwon said something cruel that made Dohyun decide to borrow money. Migang herself also didn't like Hua Sun, who seems to blame her family because Dohyun borrowed money. As a mother, she also didn't want Sena to live in the small house that Dohyun would buy using borrowed money. Migang met Dohyun and asked Dohyun to stay where he was and not be arrogant. Migang looked down on Dohyun, who didn't have anything but dare to marry Sena. Migang wanted Dohyun to stay quiet and she would provide a house and other needs for Dohyun and Sena. But Dohyun refused. He didn't want to live like Chiwon, who only had a small share compared to Sena. To be able to protect Sena, Dohyun needed power, and that was what Dohyun was fighting for. Once again, Migang didn't want to listen to Dohyun. Whatever Dohyun said, Migang didn't want Dohyun to give Sena a difficult life, and she would prepare everything for Sena. Okay, everyone, that's the scene this time, and thank you for watching my video.